countries from all over East Africa, the United Nations are in there claiming to be peacekeepers. But basically, that's what we're seeing is another flare up in this attempt by various actors to control territory in the Congo in order to put themselves in the pole position to have at least some role in exploiting this $24 trillion worth of resources.